I care not how twisted and corrupt your life is this morning. You could be the most sensuous man. A soldier said to me one day, do you really believe that God can God forgive every sin I've ever committed? I said, He sure can. That is, if you repent of your sin and you plead for the blood of Christ and you ask for mercy. But he says, you know what I'm haunted with? I was in the army so many years in other countries. And he said, I'm horrified to tell you this, but he said, maybe I've got about 30 children around the world. I've had sex with so many women, he said, that maybe I'm the father of 30 children around the world. Can God forgive all the rottenness, the corruption of my life? He can. Why? Because this morning Jesus is on a throne of mercy. He shall find grace to help. But when we see him here, he's not on a throne of mercy, he's on a throne of justice. That tender Christ who went about doing good and he kissed little babies and blessed people. Now, there's nothing more beautiful than a little lamb. There's nothing more terrible than the wrath of the lamb. And one day God's mercy is going to be cut off. And then it'll be the wrath of the lamb.